Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson was dad-shamed for a Monday Instagram post that appeared to show him opting out of helping his daughter build a Barbie house to go work out. The photo showed Johnson donning workout gear while peering out from a half-open door to his daughter's bedroom. Johnson wrote that he was headed out the door for a workout session before work when his three-year-old daughter asked him to help put together a two-story Barbie house. "Of course, I can, sweetheart. Daddy can do anything, but let's mommy because she's awesome at this and wanted to personally put it together," Johnson wrote. The quip was immediately interpreted by some as Johnson skipping out on father-daughter time. "Kids before workouts. They won't be this small forever and I don't think you're gonna lose your muscles over one missed workout," read one comment. "Sometimes you just need to take one for the team with girls, my friend," read another comment. But others simply interpreted the post as a lighthearted joke. "Ha ha ha ha, you and me both, nothing like the mommy in the world," wrote an Instagram user. "Let me know if you need a contractor's help." It was unclear if the Barbie house got finished. Pictures the business of being Dwayne Johnson.